type 7, enthusiastic, active, impulsive. The essence of type 7 is movement. Physical movement, cognitive movement. Some researchers say that the origin of this personality type has to do with the need to forage in scarce environments. You have to be able to cover a lot of terrain very, very fast. The more agile, the better. The biological origin has to do with the balance of dopamine within the brain. Type 7 seem to have less dopamine receptors, so they need to incorporate more dopamine into their system to feel satisfied. Dopamine, or sometimes other substances chemically similar to dopamine, adrenaline, nicotine, and we'll just stop there, but finish it with ine. This dopamine imbalance is associated with too many personality traits. A drive to be in permanent movement, hyperactivism, a tendency of their head to jump from one idea to another, a crave for novelty and variety, and an impulse to take risks, an urge to explore. What lies beneath is a hyperactive reward system. And notice, the reward system is biologically designed not to take pleasure on achieving a goal, but to ensure that we keep on chasing after it. The main pleasure lies in the anticipation more than in the obtention. This is also a marking of the psychology of the seven. So, 40,000 years ago, groups of sapiens climbed on a few fragile boats to cross the body of water that separated today's Indonesia from Australia. These first explorers were probably early sevens who led their peers, spreading their enthusiasm, painting such a colorful picture of what lay ahead that everybody was ready to take the leap of faith. And they took great risks to explore the unknown, looking for new territories and better conditions to survive.